everyone. So I'm on the train now, and I'm on my way now to Niall. Yeah, I'm in soundcheck. Yeah, see ya. I'm kind of caught up. You give me all the feels, like a tingle in the bubbles in a bottle of cheap champagne, and it feels like a
maybe I'm just getting old. Used to work, but now I don't. I'm long gone dry. You know the kind where you take a turn and you don't know why, but it clears your mind. I sure if I could, I need something stronger, yeah, that'll last a little longer.
It literally feels like yesterday I played a show in this arena. It's absolutely incredible to be back. My Aussie fans are some of the best. And It's unbelievable that after all these years we can still come down here and do shows. And we could not be, all of us, could not be any further away from home right now if we tried. So thank you so much for allowing us to come down here and play shows in a lot of your cities. And this is a great...
Kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in me head. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running around. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. And I want to tell you everything, but I never got to see the first time around. And I remember everything when we were the children playing this fairground. I was there. If the whole world's watching, still there to you. Drive highways and byways, be there with you. Over and over, the only truth.
Sing it. Beautiful.
It's so hard. We made our love with stars and clouds. And yes, we tried to hold on tight. We knew our love was hard to find. And I pray. It's a hard road, as far as I can see. Well, I don't know where I'm going, but I'll get back to you, man. Because we're two kids trying to start a fight. No matter where we go, it'll be alright. All I'm asking for, a bit of patience, please. Because I know what's to come, and it's coming for you and me. Hey. Time's never been on our side, so will you wait for me? I need a selfish life, cause it's what I need. Oh.
Good stuff. By the way, I was just thinking there during all of those songs, have you got any idea how good it feels to hear, you know what, 10,000 people sing the songs that you sat, and when you get a crowd like this, it's just insane. Like, I sat and wrote You and Me at home sitting on the couch, and then I've got thousands of people in Sydney, Australia. When you think about it, it's absolutely ridiculous, to be honest. But thank you. It sounds amazing. You're good. Sweaty.
Take your shirt off.
This next song is a song, since we're all having a good time, I'm going to keep going. This next song is a song by my favourite singer-songwriter, performer, a guy that I've looked up to since I was a child, and I get up in the evening, and I ain't got nothing to say. I go in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. Now you're nothing but tired. Yeah, baby, I can use just a little help. You can't stop a fire. You can't stop a fire without a spark. It's yours for hire. Even if we're dancing in the dark. I've been all over the world, and many times.
What's the bad one?
This is absolutely perfect. You are incredible. Thank you.
What's the bad one?
So for this next one, I would like to sing my personal favorite song on this album.
Flipper!
A song that I love so much, I named the album after it. And by the way, thank you for what you did for this album in Australia. It's beyond my wildest dreams what happened. It's absolutely incredible. It went to number one when I was here the last time. And it was a very nice time. And I really appreciate that. And that's why we're here, to play it back to the lovely people of Australia. And what I've noticed is my fans have really taken these songs under their wings and made them their own in some ways,
because
I've written all of these songs about stuff in my life, and you guys have no idea what any of that stuff is, and you have made these songs about something in your life that, and these songs remind you of something that has happened to you, or something that you may want to happen to you, or something you definitely don't want to happen to you. Bit of a mix of everything. And as a songwriter, that's exactly why I do it. When I'm sitting at home, and I wrote this next song sitting on the couch as well.
With your Instagram, very lazy story.
I wrote this song at home at halftime in a football match.
And
it took me 20 minutes.
Because
I knew exactly what I wanted to say. I knew exactly how I felt about the situation I was writing about. And the lyrics just came out. And it doesn't happen like... Even if it's not your favorite song on the album, and if it is, it's even better.
It's my favorite!
Wherever this song takes you, I want you to go to that place. And first of all, I would like you to try the impossible.
I would
just put your phone in your pocket. If I can see nothing, I just like see darkness. No cheeky flashes. None of that stuff.
Yeah, I let you use me from the day that we first.
I'm reckless, and I get lost in your beauty, and I can't see 2 feet in front of me. And I know in my heart, you're still moving apart. Changes where we started from. Don't know about you, but I knew it wasn't wrong. You know I kept a place for you in my mind, and I know you did the same, cause you're just that kind. So if we knew all along, why did it take so long? We've known it since we were young. So why did it take so long? You know you make me feel loved, make me feel like I'm home. So if we do all alone, why did it? That you love a lie, but you know that's a lie that you tell yourself. You feel that you're laying up forever now. Ain't true, ain't true. So put your arms around me tonight. Let the music hit you up like you've never been so high. And open up your heart to me. Let the music hit you up like you've never been this free. Until you feel the sun. Feel the music move your body like the heat of a thousand fires. The heat of a thousand fires. See it! Ain't no crying in the club, hey. Let the beat get away. The tears that they pump, hey. Ain't no crying in the club, hey. With a little bit of pain, the tears are too ecstasy. Ain't no crying in the club, ain't no crying in the club. Only yesterday you smiled back at me, and your face lit up the sun. Now I'm waiting here for someone. No love, do you feel so? Why is it only you I'm thinking of? My shadows dancing without you. For the first time, my heart is open. As you walk right in tonight, I tell you there are things that you regret. So for me, that is not you'll be there. So I'm asking you to rush to us. You've been holding back a long time. What's wrong? Darling, you don't have to hold it. You don't have to be afraid. You can go ahead and unload it, cause you know it'll be okay. Fire away. close but at a distance, thinking I don't ever listen, but I do.
On bass guitar, Mr. John Bird. What a guy.
I've met John.
On drums, Mr. Alex Torgerson. Come on, Nick Bernat. They're playing all night. On keys, Mr. Louis Carell. What a guy. Never sad, always smiling. On violin, Mr. Connor Masterson. Ron Tucker. What's up, dude? And on guitar,
Jake!
Come on. Don't give it up. Mr. Jake Curran. Now, Sydney, I can inform you, all of them sad songs we spoke about, they are capiche. It's time to tear the roof clean off this place. Are you ready? This is on my own. Let's go nuts.
Too much fun.
bed with your love, nobody. Let's go!
Turns around and says, I hope you know